one of the things I always found very interesting about CCS is that it's listed as a graduate school for undergraduates. But in many ways, CCS isn't a graduate school, because in a graduate school, if you are doing something that doesn't work, you fail. You just get ejected. And so an undergraduate program, the point is that by the end of the program, have you learned something? And that is something that is just kind of like really, really key then into the way that the advisor interacts with you. And so it's continually about trying to figure out the areas where you have that you would be able to obtain the most growth and apply yourself there. And it might not actually be that what you're doing is fits a normal course definition. The Call to Creative Studies has these extremely motivated, very bright people who are also generally a little bit, you know, out-of-the-box thinkers. And that they're coming in and they're also, they're encouraged to think of themselves as peers to the rest of the academic environment. And that's something that is incredibly refreshing, but it's also something that it is, well, you learn a lot. I mean, it's educational. And so there'll be people that are in the College of Creative Studies classes coming in as a freshman who just blow my mind at some of the things that they do. And there are things that I know that from the hard-fought experience of doing things for many, many years, that they're fascinated to learn. But there are some things that it's just from their like raw talent on something that can inspire me or to help me achieve the next level on something. CCS has provided me that opportunity in order to help teach people, and oftentimes in a very direct and personal way. I really love trying to come up with ways of explaining things for people that they will understand. And when people finally do understand, there's just this glorious moment, right?